Hi guys, Michael Sessler here. I play for Ebidorne and the Kerry Senior Hurlers. Today I'm going to be teaching you two skills. The first skill I'm going to be teaching you is the first touch. First touch is very important in hurling, particularly if the ball's come below hip height and you just can't grab it first time. You need a good first touch to get into your hand and away from a man as possible. So the first thing you want to do is just hold the hurley in your dominant hand, thumb down towards the boss, with the opposite hand come in halfway down the hurley and have your thumb down towards the boss as well. And the next thing you got to do is hold the hurley flat but at a slight angle. And then lastly, the very last thing you have to do is just let the ball roll up your hurley. You want to be flicking it. So just let the ball roll up your hurley